Good morning, students. As you know, we discussed that sentences are a group of words that are put together which make some sense. And after reading a sentence, we can understand that what is the meaning of these words. Okay. Sentences start with capital letter and end with maybe full stop, exclamatory mark, or question. We have discussed that there are four kinds of sentences that are assertive or declarative sentences, making some statement or giving information, interrogative sentences, asking some question, imperative sentences, ordering or requesting, or maybe some command or giving some direction. The last type of sentence is the exclamatory sentence, which express some sudden feeling. Okay, so these are the four types of sentences we study. As you can see, four type of sentences here. It is mentioned declarative, but declarative or assertive sentence, the statement ends with a full stop. Sentence that gives direction or a command or request, they are imperative. Sentences that ask you question are interrogative sentence, which in the end we put a question mark. And the sentences that show some strong feeling and end, they end with exclamation mark, they are exclamatory sentences. So these are the four type of sentences. Children, please learn the spelling: assertive, declarative, interrogative, imperative, and exclamatory. Okay, now let us do the exercise which is given in your workbook in page number 47. In question number B1, identify the kinds of sentences, and it is given in page 47 of your English workbook. And you have to read the sentences and find out what type of sentences, and you have to write in the blanks. I know, children, after doing this module and after watching the modules, you can easily find out what type of sentences. Let us do it. The first one: do not waste money. By reading it, you can see that there is no subject, there is no study. Whom you are saying? You do not waste money. But it is obvious you are telling somebody you do not waste money. So do not waste money, like you can say it's an order that we should follow, not to waste money, and we have to repent for it. So it is an imperative sentence when there is an order. Children, imperative, I-M-P-E-R-A-T-I-V-E, imperative means do not waste money, it's an order, so it is an imperative sentence. Coming to the second one, New Delhi is the capital of India. Here you can see that an information is given, which is the capital of India, New Delhi. So it's an information given, so you can write assertive or declarative, anyone you can write. Let me write here assertive. So, assertive, A-S-S-E-R-T-I-V-E, assertive, it's a statement or a information is given. And you can see all the sentences, they have been started with capital letter. Coming to the third one, children, what is your brother's name? As you can see, there is a question mark, immediately you can understand that it is an interrogative sentence. Yes, interrogative. I-N-T-E-R-R-O-G-A-T-I-V-E, interrogative sentence, right? At the end you have question. Okay, children, coming to the fourth one, what a beautiful painting she is making. So you can see an exclamatory mark is there at the end, and you can understand that it's expressing the emotion, that what a beautiful painting she is making. So it is an exclamatory sentence. You all have to learn the spelling, children. Exclamatory, E-X-C-L-A-M-A-T-O-R-Y, exclamatory sentence. Okay. Coming to the fifth one, I will write a letter sentence. So it's a statement. It's giving you some, okay, you're right, going to. I just make a, you know, statement and some information I'm giving. So it is assertive sentence. You can write declarative also. Both are correct. Assertive and declarative are of the same type. Okay, some two different ways you can say. So you can see that it's ending with a full stop. Assertive, A-S-S-E-R-T-I-V-E. Again and again I'm repeating, children. Please write the correct spelling. So number six, which is your favorite season? Again, question has been asked, so it is an interrogative sentence. Which is your favorite season? You are asking somebody. So all the spellings are very important. You know the type of sentences, but if your spelling is wrong, you lose marks. So I-N-T-E-R-R-O-G-A-T-I-V-E, interrogative. Children, coming to the next one, seventh one, please give me that book. As you can understand that there is a request, because as soon as you see this word please, and you can see, you can understand that some request has been made. So please give me that book is an imperative sentence. I-M-P-E-R-A-T-I-V-E, imperative. And the last one, eighth one, how sweetly she sang, or sorry, they sang. How sweetly they sang. It is L, huh? Sweetly they sang, and you can see exclamation mark is there. Even if it is how, you will say how is also used as question, but here I am not asking how did they sing or how do they sing. They just ask, telling you some emotion, very happy to hear how sweetly they are singing. So it is an exclamative. Exclamatory, E-S-C-L-A-M-A-T-O-R-Y, exclamatory. So just have a quick recap. Do not waste money, imperative. It's a command or an order. New Delhi is the capital of India. A statement has been made or an information asserted. What is your brother's name? Question, so interrogative. What a beautiful painting she's making. So, sudden emotion, very happy, exclamatory. I will write a letter to my friend today. Again, some statement made, so assertive. Which is your favorite season? Question, so interrogative. Please give me that book. Request, so imperative. And how sweetly they sang is exclamation. Some exclamation has been made, so exclamatory sentence. So please write them in your workbook, and it is in page number 47. Thank you, children.